Hello everyone, my name is Bill, and welcome back to another episode of Red Dead Redemption. So, this episode, I might be able to mess around a little bit, but who knows. Got blackjack, poker. Bite me.
I'll pay for what I'm owed, lady.
Heed me, hedonists. The flames already licked at your
feet. I hear that fat crip girl damn near killed her customer last night. Real mess.
Repent and be
punished. Boy, you don't even remember what you
told
me last night, I bet.
Drinking contest tonight.
Well, you told me something.
Well, where's Zane to be kept waiting?
Bye-bye.
Make your peace now. Well, I'll see what we can do now. We can go to the house. Well, remember the douche. This way. Let's go there.
Come on, fast!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Scratch that. Apparently he didn't want to go to there.
Come on!
Yeah, you're still here, you're here. Apparently I can do that either. Officer. Let's see. Alive, they want $140. Dead, $120. Let's go find this food. Okay, he is way out here. Go.
Work your damn neck.
Hey, yellow belly, come in.
I'm not near you, fool.
Come on, come on. Fast. Hope we can get there on time. Fast! Yeah! Get in!
Thank you. There's some venison running around here too here. There to get them. How about that? There's no other way. There's another way, like, right there. But I don't see another way. It's like the most difficult spot in the game you can get to him, man. Died. My fault, my weapons, just any bear show up. I can't get up there, and I died. And I didn't see any way to get up there. Anywhere, not even on the map. And I spawned all the way back out here again. Oh, no, I didn't. I spawned up my house. Yeah, there's like no way possible to get back up there. Oh, there's a little trail like there. Then you wouldn't show up on the radar. Didn't see that.
Come on.
Did not see that at all. How do I do your sit on my house? I don't know what you're doing. That's kind of creepy, but.
Work, you damn nag! Come on! Come on!
Thank you. I go take this care of the bounty and probably can get kill some deer or bear or tame a horse. Before I get old. Exactly, that's the whole point, that you can't move. So, I'm gonna need... And he's flying, sliding down the hill, and he's gonna die. Well, damn. Sir, I need you to get on my shoulder. He's dead? Fire title there. Oh, shit! This game does not like me.
Here's one.
Oh. Back to the city, which is over here.
Come on, slow down. Let's go.
I got people chasing me. The elk right there.
Yeah.
like it were to me that we're losing them already. Whoa, 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 whoa. Thank you.
Cat officer.
Now. Buffalo. Shall we go get tame some horses?
Come on!
thought I saw some flash over there. Those horses are the same. Whoa. There. Get at it. No, come on this one. Ow. Well, the horse is getting away. I need to get back on this. Come on, fast! coyote up there.
Easy, boy.
I don't know how this is going to turn out, so. Technically, I don't have to let you go because you're technically were trying to kill me.
Damn,
so for that, you're going to jail.
There are other ways to a girl's heart, you ass.
Uh-huh.
Enjoy the ride.
You thought that.
Work your damn neck!
Is that a raccoon? There's a raccoon there! Jack, get on your horse. So let's find some animals, some horses. Shot that deer right in the butt. Now it's dead.
Okay.
Peaceful horse is dressed as cheaper.
This one reeks.
Skin deer. the deer deer. Again.
Easy now.
Right. Well, skin this one. This raccoon.
Whoa. Should be able to sell this.
One raccoon. So let's go ahead and on home. Deer right there.
Whoa, easy.
Oh, somebody needs my help. I swear I saw someone shooting over there. Burning light in. Now miss. Come here.
Lion, let me go.
Oh, I will let you go, all right.
There are other ways to a girl's heart, you ass.
No, I'm not looking for that. You just broke the law and trying to kill me. Well, this is it. This is all I'm gonna do for today. So, if you like this video, subscribe, like it.
Yeah, I'll see you guys next video.